They fucking with hungry niggas, man. Niggas is hungry. All you, that's all they got, nigga. They ain't letting that shit go for cheap. As a matter of fact, they ain't letting it go at all.
Nah, it was cheap. It's cheap now.
Nah, but I'm saying.
It's just expensive over here. Do you know, fucking, it's like a 10 times price over here for what they get shit for? Like, government, all this money we got over here, you mean tell me you can't break them niggas off? I know it'll calm down. Oh, they wouldn't try to kill nobody. We send some fucking contractors or something over there, help them out, like, better living areas. Like, we're gonna deal. Like, we giving them shit that, products that we make, selling just for products that they own, that's already on their land. For what? They not making a motherfucking oil, you feel what I'm saying? It's